Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum dear students of class 2. How are you all? Hope you will be fine and enjoying good health in these days. In the previous lecture, we have discussed measuring length. In this video, we will learn how to convert centimeters to millimeters. Today, our topic is conversion of centimeters to millimeters. We know that bigger marks on the ruler show centimeters, as there are 12 centimeters in this ruler. These bigger marks are showing centimeters. These small lines are showing millimeters. There are 10 millimeters in 1 centimeter. From 0 to 1, there are 10 small lines, or we can say that there are 10 millimeters in 1 centimeter. We can say that 10 millimeters are equals to 1 centimeter. In 1 centimeter, how many millimeters are there? In 1 centimeter, there are 10 millimeters. In 1 centimeter, there are 10 millimeters. How many millimeters are there in 1 centimeter? There are 10 millimeters in 1 centimeter. Now we will discuss how to convert centimeters into millimeters. In 6 centimeters, how many millimeters are there? In 1 centimeter, there are 10 millimeters. So we will multiply 6 with 10. We get 60. In 6 centimeters, there are 60 millimeters. In 6 centimeters, there are 60 millimeters. In 4 centimeters, how many millimeters are there? We will see in 1 centimeter, there are 10 millimeters. So in 4 centimeters, how many millimeters are there? To get this number, we will multiply 4 with 10. 4 into 10, we get 40. It means in 4 centimeters, there are 40 millimeters. In 12 centimeters, how many millimeters are there? Yes, students, tell me, hurry up. How many millimeters are there in 1 centimeter? Very good. In 1 centimeter, there are 10 millimeters. So we will multiply 12 with 10. 12 into 10, we get 120. So there are 120 millimeters in 12 centimeters. Or we can say that in 12 centimeters, there are 120 millimeters. There are 20 centimeters. How we will convert them in millimeters? As there are 10 millimeters in 1 centimeter. So we will multiply 20 with 10. If we multiply 20 with 10, we get 200. 20 into 10, we get 200. It means in 20 centimeters, there are 200 millimeters. In 20 centimeters, there are 200 millimeters. In 35 centimeters, how many millimeters are there? In 35 centimeters, to know that how many millimeters are there, we will multiply 35 with? Very good. We will multiply 35 with 10. 35 into 10, we get 350. 35 into 10, we get 350. So we can say that in 35 centimeters, there are 350 millimeters. In 35 centimeters, there are 350 millimeters. And in 1 centimeter, there are 10 millimeters. In this video, we have discussed how to convert centimeters into millimeters. In the next video, we will learn how to measure the length. in centimeters and millimeters. Take care of yourselves. Allah Hafiz.